You are listening to Water Online Radio, broadcasting from AWWA ACE 2013, live in Denver, Colorado. This show is brought to you by WaterOnline.com, enabling water industry professionals to make informed decisions. WaterOnline.com. Now that's clear. And now, here are your hosts, Todd Schnick and Todd Youngblood.
Good afternoon from Denver. This is day three of AWWA ACE 13 and Water Online Radio. I'm your host, Todd Schnick, joined by my friend and colleague, Todd Youngblood. Todd, I really enjoyed our conversation with this gentleman last time. I'm looking forward to reconnecting again.
Yep, I am too. I love the return guests. It gives us a chance to get down to another level of detail that we wouldn't be able to do otherwise.
I agree. That's a great point. Say hello to our guest. His name is Maury Gaston. He's the manager of marketing services with American Ductile Iron Pipe. Welcome back to the show, Maury.
Thank you, Todd. Good to be here. Yeah. I've been told I've got a face for radio, so I'm putting it to good
makes
use.
Three of
there
us.
Are three faces for radio here. Maury, gosh, good to see you again. Before we get into it, take a quick second. Tell us a little bit about you and your background.
Well, I'm a graduate of Auburn University with a mechanical engineering degree. I've been employed with American for 31 years. It's been a great ride. I was in four of our district sales offices, and I've been back at our headquarters in Birmingham for the last 15 years.
We'll go deeper on American Ductile Iron Pipe. What do you do? How do you serve your market?
We were founded in 1905. We're 108 years old, and we produce iron and spiral welded steel pipe for the water industry, from 4-inch diameter ductile iron to 12-foot diameter spiral welded steel. We also have two brands of fire hydrant, the American Darling brand and the Waterous brand. And in addition to that, a complete line of gate valves, from 2-inch up through 66-inch. And then finally, we have an oil and gas steel pipe distribution and transmission product line. So we serve the water, fire protection, and energy markets.
Well, I remember I loved asking you this question last year, and I'm going to ask it again. What's new in ductile pipe?
Well, thank you. There are a lot of things that are new this year that we are debuting here at the trade show. One is our SMART certification. Ductile iron pipe is the only pressure pipe to be SMART certified by the Institute for Market Transformation to Sustainability. We earn their sustainable gold rating based on a number of criteria, including public health and environmental safety, renewable energy and energy reduction, the use of recycled materials, innovation in manufacturing, and having a toxin-free material and toxin-free manufacturing environment. So we are delighted to not only have a green product, but also to be certified green by the Institute for Market Transformation to Sustainability and earning the only pressure pipe SMART certification in the industry.
Maury, explain to two lowly radio show hosts the real value to the customer of the SMART certification. I mean, what does that really mean? What are the benefits of that?
Well, there are a lot of products out there today that are doing what we call greenwashing, and they're claiming to be environmentally friendly and that sort of thing. But many of these things are manufactured from petroleum-based products, and they are not recyclable at the end of their life. They have smaller inside diameters. It costs more and consumes more electricity to pump water through them. But ductile iron pipe is not only made from 100% recycled materials, it's also completely recyclable at the end of its life, which is exceptionally rare. And its larger inside diameter compared to substitute pipe materials allows you to consume less energy while pumping the same amount of water through the pipe.
Okay, you may have already answered this question, but I heard you say the energy savings, and I was just struggling mentally how pipe can contribute to energy savings. It's the larger diameter. Is it the material itself? Are there more aspects to that energy saving?
Well, the way this is possible is that all pipe materials are standardized on the same outside diameter, and because of the strength of ductile iron, the wall doesn't have to be as thick as if it were made out of a plastic material. And having a thicker pipe wall like plastic does results in a smaller inside diameter for that product, and it takes more energy to pump the same amount of water through a smaller inside diameter than the larger inside diameter that's available with ductile iron. Pumping tests and flow tests have shown that you can reduce your energy to transport and pump water through your transmission and distribution systems by as much as 30% by using the ductile iron pipe materials.
Help the audience fully understand who your target market is. Who benefits most from ductile iron pipe?
Well, anyone who turns on their tap and gets safe, clean drinking water benefits from the use of ductile iron pipe. Clean water is the greatest advancement in public health in the history of the world, and American is pleased to have played a major role in that back in the Industrial Revolution when people were migrating to the cities and clean water systems became so necessary back at the turn of the century. And, of course, we're still doing that today. Many of the people here, especially in our part of the world, take that for granted, but clean water is something that we're very proud to play a part of.
Maury, the whole water treatment industry, it's a font of innovation, new products, new technologies. Get a little more specific about what American is doing in terms of innovations.
Well, we have a new product that we're debuting here at the conference this week. It's called V-Bio Enhanced Polyethylene Encasement. Polyethylene encasement has been used for nearly 60 years to protect iron pipe from corrosive soils, and we have developed an improvement to the polyethylene encasement that features an inside surface that is infused with a proprietary blend of antimicrobial biocides to mitigate microbiologically influenced corrosion called MIC, and a volatile corrosion inhibitor to control galvanic corrosion. This is a major development in a very good product to start with, polyethylene encasement, and it's going to really add a great deal of confidence to the users of this excellent product.
Todd and I have interviewed with about 50 different organizations so far on this trip, and gosh, one of the most common themes has been this idea of the real ramifications and the real problems with the aging infrastructure. Talk about the role that American's going to be playing and beginning to turn around that problem.
Well, ductile iron pipe and cast iron pipe before it has proven itself to be very reliable and dependable. We have a photograph in our exhibit space this week of a 176-year-old 8-inch diameter cast iron pipe that was taken out of service less than a year ago in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Now, the reason this line was taken out of service is because the road above it had to be lowered in elevation. The pipe, this time a year ago, was still providing clean drinking water to the residents in Lancaster, but because that road had to be lowered, they did take the pipe out of service and replaced it with a new ductile iron pipeline. So those here at the show, stop by our exhibit and take a look at that photograph of a 176-year-old iron pipe. And it's true that the infrastructure is aging, but the AWWA report of a couple of years ago called Buried No Longer provides documented evidence of the reliability and dependability of cast iron pipe and ductile iron pipe to provide service lives in excess of 100 years. There are over 650 utilities in the United States that have cast iron pipe in continuous service over 100 years. And
wow.
There are about 50 that have cast iron pipe in continuous service over 150 years. And that sesquicentennial club recognizing 150-year continuous service is growing each month.
It's making me feel like a young man hearing those kind of statistics. I love that talk.
That's right.
Maury, what next? I mean, there's always something new, and you're always a great source of info for us to look into that crystal ball and see what's coming next. What do you see?
Well, thank you. We appreciate that. Somebody asked a good question recently of me, and they said, if ductile iron pipe were a new product, how would you advertise it? And I gave that some thought because so many of us in the industry take so many of the attributes of ductile iron pipe for granted. But if, in fact, ductile iron pipe were a new product, everyone here at ACE would marvel at its reliability, its strength, its long-lasting characteristics, the fact that it's made from recycled materials, and especially that it consumes less energy in its operation than alternate materials such as plastic and polyethylene.
All right, Todd, I always have fun with this guy.
We got to invite him back again next year.
Yeah, absolutely. So, Maury, we're out of time. Before we let you go, how can people get in touch with you, and where can they learn more about American Ductile Iron Pipe?
Our website is American-USA.com. You can also find out more information about ductile iron pipe at our trade association's website, ironforamerica.com.
Maury Gaston, the manager of the marketing services with American Ductile Iron Pipe. Maury, it was good to see you. Thanks so much for stopping by and joining us.
Thank you, Todd. Thank you, Todd.
Our pleasure, Maury.
All right. Well, that wraps this segment. On behalf of our guest, Maury Gaston, my co-host, Todd Youngblood, and all of us at Water Online, stick around for another exciting conversation. Water Online Radio will be right back.